Oh, great. A stupid problem occurred as the page was loading, and it reset the zoom to a normal. So that's very sad. I was checking, and just after it finished the older video, it was going to another one, but then that was what I happened to see. The iPad doesn't get hit for this one, as it happens 40% of the time, so we don't want to be unfair. But this time, weird, right?